Hello, I'm a doctor and work at Cincinnati Children's Hospital Medical Center, and you're probably wondering, what is asthma? Well, a quick explanation is that asthma is a chronic lung disease that causes a person's airways to narrow and swell, which makes it harder for them to move air in and out of their lungs. Asthma is currently thought to be caused by a combination of genetic and environmental factors, like family history, air pollution, and allergens. Asthma causes a person's airways to be more sensitive than typical and react to allergens and irritating things called triggers. Triggers vary from person to person. Some only have a few triggers, while others have many. Here are some common triggers: allergies, both food and environmental, irritants in the air, smoke, heartburn, overweight, respiratory infections, exercise, weather, and strong emotions. Exposure to triggers causes airway narrowing and swelling, which results in some or all of the following symptoms: wheezing, coughing, chest pain or tightness, and shortness of breath. Depending on the person, asthma symptoms may become worse at night or with exercise, and sometimes the lungs can have inflammation without symptoms. Diagnosis is usually based on the pattern of symptoms, breathing tests, and response to therapy over time. Asthma can cause daily symptoms and also even be life-threatening. While there currently is no cure for asthma, people can live normal, healthy lives with their symptoms being prevented or treated with different types of inhalers. It is very important for the person with asthma to use their inhaler as directed by their healthcare provider and to maintain regularly scheduled appointments. So remember, asthma is a chronic lung disease that makes it harder for a person to move air in and out of their lungs. It causes increased sensitivity to triggers, and symptoms vary from person to person. There is no cure, but symptoms can be managed with consistent use of prescribed medicine. For more information, go to cincinnatichildrens.org and search for asthma. A message from Cincinnati Children's.